It's Allison. So today I am going to be doing some packing for college. I thought I would do this like as like a progressive thing where I show you guys me packing for college. So to give you guys like an idea how I'm packing and all that jazz. So this is going to be like different days I'm going to be packing. So I hope you guys are excited for this video. I thought I would just show you guys this. I thought it'd be interesting to show you how I pack. And if you are in college or you've been through this, let me know in the comments down below any tips that you have, things I might not know or anything like that. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm gonna do a lot of time lapses, so grab a snack, drink some coffee, do something while you watch me pack, cause it's gonna be like an interesting video, I think. So right now I am in my basement where I have all of my boxes. So I just got a huge box that I'm gonna basically put all the boxes that I got shipped to me for my dorm in them. So that's what today's video is gonna consist of. So yeah, so this is the box that I have on the floor. I have two underneath there. There's my foot. And then, oh gosh. And then I have these boxes here, and then I have my luggages that I'm gonna be bringing, my duffel, and then another box that has my bedding. So yeah, that's gonna be the overview. So I'm just going to set up my camera with my tripod over there, and then you guys are gonna watch me basically transport all the things in there into here. So let's do this. Before we do all that, there's me. I'm going to turn on the TV so we can have some Spotify playing. So turn on the TV. Really cool. Okay, let's go to Spotify. Let's roll, because I don't like doing anything in silence. So Spotify, you are a godsend. What are we gonna listen to? My library, perhaps. Just into worship music. Ooh, maybe I'll listen to Codaline. I've been loving it lately. So we're gonna listen to this and we're gonna get to packing.
When we were 17, drinking, kissing in the street, we couldn't get enough. See you laying there with me, like my missing puzzle piece, dreaming of what we could be. I couldn't make you up. We had the songs that we sang along to. You had the moves to make me dance with you. I always saw you reaching and catching stars. We had the thing that everyone wanted. Hung on your sleeve, you wore your heart on it. Did you get out? I'm wondering where you are.
Did you fall?
We had the songs that we sing along to. You had the moves to make me dance with you. I always saw you reaching and catching stars.
Did you fall?
We had the thing that everyone wanted. Hung on your sleeve, you wore. Fire.
The time we stole your daddy's car and drove around till it got dark. We slept outside in Phoenix Park. We couldn't get enough. We promised that we'd never part on a tree under the stars. We carved our names into the bark to be there when we're not. We had the songs that we sang along to. You had the moves to make me dance with you. I always saw you reaching and catching stars. We had the thing that everyone wanted. Hung on your sleeve, you wore your heart on it. Did you get out? I'm wondering where you are.
Did you fall?
We had the songs that we sang along to. You had the moves to make me dance with you. I always saw you.
Did you fall?
We had the thing that everyone wanted. Hung on your sleeve, you wore your heart on it. Did you get out? I'm
drinking, kissing in the street. We couldn't get enough. We had the songs that we sang along to. You had the moves to make me dance with you. I always saw you reaching and catching stars.
Did you fall?
We had the thing that everyone wanted. I'm on your sleeve, you wore your heart on it. Did you get out? I'm wondering where you are.
Did you fall? Did you fall? Did you fall?
So these are all the boxes. So I'm going to quickly show you guys an overview of what I put in here. So there's still like a little bit of space I can put underneath here. So yeah. Anyway, so I have my pillows here, hangers. I put bed sheets. I think a laundry bag, shower caddy, my calendar, my letter board, my succulent, my clock and my washcloth, blow dryer, straightener. My globe lights, that's pretty much what I put here, and then my other two pillows I stuffed in here, which is pretty amazing. So yeah, if I like stuff, if I like just like do that, it'll like fit. So have that in this box. I literally just put things in here, so yeah, I'm not gonna be like worried about like planning it out. I'm just throwing things in here. So in here I just have my storage box is pretty much here. My bedding is all the way down here. Put some toothpaste, my makeup organizer, command strips, command decorating clips, bed caddies, all in here. So like I still have like a little bit more space here, some space here, not that much compared to the other one. It's that. And then this huge Target box, I don't know if I'm bringing this with me. It's really big, so I don't know if I'm gonna like just leave it in here for now. But I just have toilet paper, my makeup mirror, my extra plates and stuff like that in here, garbage bin, lamp, my Velux in here, so still have them here. I'm not sure if I'm gonna bring this, still thinking about it, but yeah. So far I have packed two boxes and pretty proud of myself, so yeah, this is all that I'm gonna be updating you guys. I'll talk to you guys like when I do another like big packing thing like today. Hey guys, it's Allison. So I haven't talked to you guys in like a couple weeks, but today is Saturday, August 25, and I'm moving in tomorrow. So I decided to show you guys basically everything I packed so far and basically what I'm bringing to college. So I literally have everything out so you guys can see, because a lot of things have changed. So I'm gonna show you guys what I've packed in my suitcases and boxes that I'm gonna be taking. So let's jump into it. Here I have all of my luggages just like all out and open so you guys can see. And then I have my other bags there. And then I have boxes here. And then I have my over the door mirror over there. And then my mattress topper and my storage drawers. So I'm going to show you guys basically everything that's in here. So first off, in this box, I labeled them with my name. I don't know if you guys can see it. I think it's on the other side. But in here, I just have a blanket, flushable wipes, Q-tips, a 9-pack of toilet paper, and then underneath here is actually paper towels. So that's all in here. And then this big one, I have two pillows, and then cushion in between is my tripod. I have trash bags, Kleenex, light bulbs for my lamp that's literally stuffed in there, trash bin, and then I have another one underneath these, and then I have a bowl, and then another Kleenex, and underneath there, like I said, trash bin, one for the bathroom, and then this is going to be in for my room, and then it's all in here. Oh, I have my makeup mirror underneath, so that's pretty much all in this box. And then over here, I have a bunch of pillows, decor stuff. I have my bag, hangers, toilet paper, bed sheet, lights, calendar, stuff like that in there. And then if I can squeeze my way through. And here are just more storage stuff. So I have like my makeup organizer, some decor, a lot of storage bins. And then underneath these are actually my comforters. So I have toothpaste right there. So have all there, and I think I have like command strips, command hooks, stuff like that. So make my way around, and then I'll go through here. So actually, I'll go through here. In here I have socks, here underwear. Over here I just have a bunch of like winter clothes, just like jackets and stuff. So that's literally all in here. And then I have shoes pretty much like stuffed in here. I think I have like 4 or 5 just underneath. And then I have like, I think my moccasins are over here, my tennis shoes here, my Vans in here. So that is all in here. And then over here I have a bunch of like t-shirts, workout clothes, comfy clothing in here, my jacket. So like stuff in here. I still have to put some more workout clothes in here. I put them all in hangers and I just like folded them in either direction so I could create more space. I have my bras over there, and then over here I have pajamas. So, and then also jeans and stuff. So I have my pajama tops over here, and then over here I have pajama bottoms, pajama tops, jeans, some more bottoms. So I have all in here. I just rolled them, folded them, stuff like that. It creates a lot of space, so I have those in there. And this backpack, I have just school supplies in here, and then I put my laptop chargers will be in this makeup bag. So it's all I'm gonna put in there, but I won't be putting a bunch of my chargers there until like the day of, so tomorrow. And then in here I just have a bunch of like bath towels underneath. I'm bringing 2, and then I have like face stuff in here, body stuff in here. I put hair stuff, cleaning stuff, and like random miscellaneous things in this pocket. I'm putting toothbrush and toothpaste here. I don't really know what I'm gonna put in here, and then I put my sleep mist in this little secret compartment. So this is gonna be my weekend bag I'm gonna be bringing with me. Weekends I come home, so I'll be keeping that with me. And I have a mattress topper up here, and then here I just have school stuff in here. I have just my laundry hamper. And then here I have just like snacks, medicine, stuff like that. And then here I have just paper plates and bowls in here. So that's all I have in there. So it's a really nice, cool thing that you can like pack stuff in here as well. So that will be in my closet. So that is all that I've packed so far. I do have to pack a couple of like clothes and stuff like that I'll be wearing today. So I'm gonna do laundry today and stuff like that. So I'm packing those. So lots of last minute packing, but basically for the last couple of weeks, I've just been packing just like, you know, as time goes on and like whatever I need to pack. So I wasn't able to like do a full video. So yeah, but this is basically all that I'm bringing to college. So we'll see if everything fits. But I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow's move-in day, so I'll definitely be doing a vlog. Definitely follow me on my social media if you want to see the behind the scenes. But yeah, that's basically this video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. But you guys won't see this video and my move-in vlog for a couple of days. So I'll talk to you guys tomorrow, because tomorrow is officially move-in day. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys.